Able Group is recalling some infant formula for not meeting Food and Drug Administration standards. The recall announced Monday is for certain products labeled infant formula that were sold under the brand names Hip, Holly, Bioland, and Kendamil. The recall is being coordinated with the FDA. The products contain less than 1 milligram of iron per 100 calories, an insufficiency that particularly affects infants born prematurely or with low birth weight, those born with low iron levels, or babies at risk for becoming iron deficient because of illness. Infant formula products that contain insufficient amounts of iron are required to state on the label that more iron may be necessary. The labels for the 8 recalled infant formula products do not include that statement. The affected formula was purchased through the Little Bundle website. It was imported from Europe and mailed directly to customers. It was not sold at any retail store. The company began shipping the products on May 20th, 2021, and says approximately 76,000 units have been distributed. You can find the full list of affected products below. Get your daily dose of news on the go with WGN News Now streams at 1 p.m., 2 p.m. in Spanish, and 3 p.m. every weekday.
News as it happens. Breaking news and everything you need to know. Check out WGN News Now.
I'm Christine Flores.
And I'm Chip Brewster. Welcome to News Now.
Weekdays at 1, 2, and 3 on WGN TV.com/newsnow or in the free WGN News app.